Hello, welcome to our OOP project demo for Project Bor. The members of this team are Hassan Tariq, Akib Khan, Usman Siddiq, and Hisham Qazi. First, I'll go through the instructions for this game. You start this game with a set amount of gold. You can use this gold to purchase towers and place them on the brown patches as shown here. Note, you cannot place these towers anywhere else. The way this game works is that multiple waves of enemies are spawned, and the end goal of the enemies is to reach your base, as shown here, and to reduce your HP. Once your HP drops to zero, you lose the game. Now the way to win this game is to place towers across the map. With these towers then attack the enemies, and once they do, the enemies are destroyed once their HP drops to zero. As you can see, there are multiple types of towers and enemies. The energy tower, cannon tower, fire tower, ice tower are used to attack the enemies. And the gold tower generates extra gold for you throughout the game. The repair tower repairs the HP of your base throughout the game. There are multiple types of zombies as well. The weak zombie being the weakest, the normal zombie having normal HP and speed, the high HP zombie having high HP, the high speed zombie having medium to low HP and high speed, and the special zombie having both a high HP and high speed. Now, in the options menu, you can either toggle the music and sound effects on or off, as I'll show here. Now I'll start a new game. As you can see, multiple enemies are being spawned here. Now I can place towers which attack these enemies. I can also place gold towers which will generate gold for me, and repair towers which will repair my base once the HP goes down. As you can see, once I select a tower, it starts to glow. This tells you which tower is being selected right now. Then you click on the patch and it places the tower. If I were to click anywhere else, it will not place the tower. And as you can see here, once enemies are entering our base, our HP starts to go down. You can also see here that our gold will start to increase slowly. This is because of the multiple gold towers which we placed throughout the map. As you can see, our HP just increased. This is because of the repair tower. Now after this, another wave of enemies has been spawned. You can also pause the game and resume. As you can see, our HP is dropping to zero. And once it does, you lose the game. Now I can click the continue button and it takes me back to the main screen. From here, I can play the game all over again. This was our demo. Thank you.